Not that big of a deal.
It's kind of a big deal. I've had to go over a year without it, so.
We've been together for 2 years, dear.
I checked someone off my list last year. We promised we wouldn't have to tell each other that.
Who?
The baseball player.
Oh.
Yeah. You know that list every couple makes of people they're allowed to sleep with if they ever get the chance to without it being considered cheating?